Yo, what is up, guys? I am excited for today's game, Angels versus Brewers. It is a Monday night game, and weeknight games in the spring are just not very crowded at all. It should not be much of a crowd during BP and during the game. I'm gonna be staying for all of it, so it should be a really long vlog. And I'm excited because I don't think I've ever seen the Brewers play, because NL Central team, they never come over here. And Christian Yelich, it's Christian Yelich versus Mike Trout today. It should be exciting to see Christian Yelich for the first time. NL MVP last year. I mean, hopefully he doesn't do good in the series, but I wanna see him. A few years back, I did a Bryce Harper versus Mike Trout video. Today is probably more exciting, Christian Yelich versus Mike Trout. Yeah, I'm basically really excited for that. Gates are gonna open in like 20 minutes, so let's get in the stadium.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, BP has ended. I am so exhausted. I was running around the whole stadium. That was so action-packed. That was the best batting practice by a team I've ever seen before. I caught 7 baseballs. Here's 5. I gave 2 away. So let me try to backtrack and think of all the baseballs I caught. So my first one, well, the toss-up behind the dugout from Eric Thames. And then I went to right field. I caught 3 home runs on the fly. 1 from Christian Yelich, 1 from Ryan Braun, and 1 from Mike Moustakas. These guys, all in the same round, they put up an insane show. And right field wasn't too crowded, so it was easy to run around. They were just hitting bombs. I barely missed a few also. So that's 4. I went to left field. I caught a baseball that bounced out of the bullpen. I picked it up, I gave it to a kid, and then I came back down the right field line. I picked up a ball off the warning track and gave it to someone else. And then I just got a toss up from one of the Brewers players, I believe like a pitcher. He tossed it over the net to me. He actually missed the first time and it hit the net, but the second time he threw it up to me. So that was just an insane BP, action packed. I love that, that was so fun. And hopefully I can top off this day by getting Trout's autograph and an Angels win. All right, guys, we're sitting here. We got all these crowd jerseys here. The GOAT Mr. Autograph is here.
You already know, yeah.
He already got some autographs.
Alex, my main man right here. The freaking awesomest man ever.
And yeah, I hope we get some Trout jersey autograph. I've been trying like all last weekend. It's way less crowded today, so I think I'm gonna get it today.
the time. Mike.
And now the defensive lineup for your ankle. At first, number 6, Lorenzo King.
Okay, Mike Trout was actually signing a lot of autographs, but I didn't get him. It's like the second inning right now. Christian Yelich and Mike Trout both batted, two MVPs. Christian Yelich got a base hit, Mike Trout got a walk. And yeah, I'm gonna stay this game, but I'm not sure where I'm gonna sit the whole game. I was just in right field, but I might be walking around a lot this game. By the way, Wetzel Bits, best stadium food. If you're coming here, this is what you should get. As I was saying, it's Christian Yelich versus Mike Trout today as the main players, obviously. Mike Trout robbed Christian Yelich of a home run, and I got a perfect shot of it. That is just insane. He most likely would have gone over the fence. Not 100% sure, but pretty sure. Mike Trout is just not human. He has 5 home runs right now, this homestand, and now he just robbed a home run. That is just insane. There's nothing else you could say about it. Just speechless. Okay guys, top of the 9th, Angels are about to close the game. Justin Bour just hit a bomb, 5-2. Angels are about to beat the Brewers. That's awesome, what a game. I got 7 balls before the game. Just an awesome day and all. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you subscribe, like the video. I'll be back here tomorrow, Angels Brewers again. And then there's one more game on Wednesday, so 2 more games. So I'll see you guys tomorrow for the next game. Peace. Do you have anything to say?
Light that baby up, let's go!